UNAVCO is all about supporting science and scientists of all kinds who are curious about and trying to understand the world that we live in and how it changes over time, both slowly and really, really quickly. We support citizen scientists, we support school kids exploring and measuring and testing the shape of the world, and we support some of the most advanced research on tectonics and earthquakes and volcanoes and how our atmosphere changes minute to minute. All kinds of things that maybe you don't think about very often, but are integral to the sustainability of human communities and to our fundamental understanding of our planet.
UNAVCO operates and maintains 61 GNSS stations on behalf of NASA, and these are part of NASA's global GNSS network, which in turn is part of NASA's contribution to the International GNSS Service. Data from these stations essentially underlie the internationally coordinated reference frame, and products from these sites basically make high-precision global geodesy possible.
The Network of the Americas is a hemispherical scale geodetic network that spans all the way from the Aleutian Islands to Mexico, Central America, and the Eastern Caribbean. We operate this Network of the Americas for the National Science Foundation. Its primary mission was to measure plate boundary deformation associated with the relative motion of the Earth's tectonic plate.
We work with NSF scientists and academics around the world who need help with geophysical research such as remote estimation of snowpack, soil moisture, stream discharge, erosion, tectonic activity, and more. We support teams of researchers with equipment, training, and field services in GPS, GNSS, UAS, and LIDAR.
We support projects in the Arctic and Antarctic, most of which are analyzing current climate change signals or instead reconstructing past climates and past landscapes.
One of the technologies UNAVCO supports is synthetic aperture radar, which is a space-based remote sensing technology. UNAVCO helps the community to access data from various space agencies that operate the SAR satellites. And then we do a lot of support in collaboration with members of our community to teach short courses.
UNAVCO has several different internship programs that focus on increasing student experiences in geo-earth sciences. The first is RECESS. It's for upper-level undergraduates, and that program is focused on groups that are historically underrepresented in the sciences.
We think it's important to support students at all different levels, and so that's where GeoLaunchpad comes in. We're supporting students at the community college, 2YC level, getting them that early exposure to what it's like to work in the geoscience field and learn about the different careers that are offered.
The science of geodesy involves precisely measuring the ever-changing surface of the Earth, and there are lots of reasons to do that, from monitoring hazards or environmental change to pinpoint accurate mapping. And this is what UNAVCO is all about.